and by Bloomberg, a provider of multimedia news and information services worldwide.